I was really about to pull my hair out with my students and their search for the climax of a story. So finally, we came up together with this list of criteria, and we were able to pretty much pinpoint the climax of the story by looking at which parts of the story fit most of the criteria, like 4 out of 5 of the criteria. So students were able to see if they thought the climax was one of the earlier events in the story or just something that wasn't an exciting event. They were able to see right away that that could not be the climax. This was a really effective tool. I think one of the main issues may have been the plot map I was using. It looked like the climax was in the middle of the story. So after touching base on that, they were a little bit better, but I will definitely use these criteria when talking about the climax from here on out, because I think they can really rate what they think is the climax and check it against this list and come to a conclusion.